like, I'm at Jamaica right now, which, I'm gonna take the train to Belmont, which is going to track 7. Right now, so I'm gonna go to Belmont Park, which is track 7. Paddock Terrace Ball here. Looks beautiful. Oh, it's so nice. Little pack today. They're showing a showing the 1998 Belmont. That was a close finish that day.
You guys are the connections of Rich Strike, right?
Oh yeah. Here's the walkover, everybody.
Rudy!
We the people. Skippy Longstocking. We're waiting for Nest and Rich Strike. Right here is the filly, Nest. Let's see if she tries to become the third filly to win the Belmont Stakes as Brad's Riches in 2007. Here's the Kentucky Derby winner, Rich Strike at 80-1.
Jerry, here you go, Jerry.
Come on, guys.
Team Reed.
Here is Creative Minister. Right here is the Wood Memorial winner, Mo Donegal.
City that just doesn't sleep. It's up to you, New York.
New York. New York.
Yeah.
Thank you. That's my horse.
Trains will depart Belmont Park approximately every 15 minutes.